Hi friends, here I am trying to explain a simple condition, special condition in multiplications. When there is a need of multiplying the two-digit number into two-digit number, and I am going for a simple condition or a special condition, that is when units place digits sum is equal to 10 and digits in tens place is same, then I need to do some simple calculation. For that, let us take example 86 into 84. If you observe this example, it is a ones place, it is a tens place, ones place, tens place. Now the sum of digits in units place, it is equivalent to 6 plus 4, it is 10. Okay, first condition is fulfilled. And if you look into the tens place digit 8, your tens place digit is 8 in this case, then I can do the calculation easily. Here step 1, which is going to give LHS part of answer, and step 2, sorry, it is RHS part of the answer. Step 2 will give LHS part of the answer. Okay, let us go for step 1. In the step 1, what must be done? Now, units place digit into units place digit. Units place digit into unit space digit in the second number. Okay, so that 6 into 4, that is 24, it is going to be RHS part of the final answer. Now, in the step 2, find next digit of tens place digit. In our example, for the 8, next digit is 9 in the number system. Then do the multiplication of these two, 8 into 9, that is equivalent to 72, which is going to be LHS part of the final answer. Now LHS part plus RHS part, both must be combinedly written. Now it is 72, 24 is the answer for us. And remember that the rightmost answer must be of two digits. If you are unable to find the two digits, then you need to append zero. Let us take one example to explain the situation. There is situation 91 into 99. If you go for 1 into 99, in this situation simply there is no problem for us. In the step 1 we can find out 9 to 1, it is 9 into 1, it becomes 9. But is it two digits? It is a single digit only. Then it must be written as a 09, which is going to be RHS part. In the step 2, when I go for step 2, here we can say next digit to the 9 is 10. We need to do 9 into 10, that is equal to 90. Then it is LHS part of your answer. The final answer will be 9009. This is the final answer what you are finding. Here also 1 plus 9, this is a 1 plus 9, 10. and 10 space digit is same, then we can apply this special condition. All right, one more example I am taking. In this case, 88 into 82. If you look at this multiplication, and unit space digit is 2 and 8. Now 8 plus 2, that is 10. And when you consider the 10th place digit, and the 10th place digit is 8, so that we can apply the technique. Now in the step 1, what must be done? In the step 1, okay, we can do 8 into 2, that is equivalent to 16. It becomes RHS part of our final answer. And step 2, when I go for step 2, for the 8, next digit is 9. Do the multiplication of 8 and 9, that is equivalent to 72, which is the LHS part of answer. The final answer, we can find final result will be like this. Okay, 72, 16, this is the final answer for us. And one more example I am taking. Okay, 71 into 79. Here we can apply this technique. 1 into 9, 0, 9. And 7, for that 7, next digit in the number system is 8. 7 into 8, that is equivalent to 56. 5609 is the answer for us. One more example I am taking, simply 36 into 34. When you go for 36 into 34, in this okay, 6 and 4, 6 plus 4, 10, 6 into 4, 24 is the rightmost answer. And for the 3, next digit is 4, 3 into 4, 12, 12, 24 is the final answer. And one more example I can take it. Now that is 27 into 23, and this also 7 plus 3, 10, 2 is the digit in the tens place. 7 into 3, 21, it is the rightmost answer. And for the 2, next digit in the number system is 3, 2 into 3, 6. Now 6, 2, 1 is the final answer. Now, by using this technique, we can save a lot of time, but only thing is we need to find out the situation, and based on that we can do the calculation. I am giving one more condition, special conditions to you. The second special condition, that is when the sum of digits in tens place is equal to 10 and units place digits are same. Units place digits are same. Digits are same. Then we can do the simple calculation like this. In the step 1, okay, just we need to multiply units place digits, which is going to give RHS part of answer. In the step 2, multiply digits in tens place plus units place digit must be added. Okay, this is going to give LHS part. Let us take simple situation like this. Okay, I am saying 36 and 76. If you look into this simple situation, your unit space digit is same, 6 and 6. When you consider 3 and 7, 3 plus 7, that is going to be 10. So that we can apply this simple technique. In step one, what can I do? 6 into 6 I can do. 6 into 6, that is 36. And it is going to be RHS part of your answer. And remember that the RHS part of your answer must be 2 digits. If only 1 digit is available, then we need to append 0 at the left hand side of your single digit. In the step 2, what must be done? In the step 2, we can say 3 into 7 plus the digit in the units place, that is 6. Your 21 plus 6, that is equal to 27. It is LHS part of your answer. And finally, LHS part of your answer and RHS part of your answer. Now 27, 36, this is the final answer for our multiplication. Okay, this is a one simple example. Suppose I am having 21 and 81. If you look into this multiplication, unit space digit is same and 10 space digit sum is 10, 8 plus 2, 10. Then in the step 1, what can I do? In the step 1, 1 into 1, that is equal to 0, 1. It is the RHS part of your final answer. And step 2, I can choose a step 2. In the step 2, what can I do? 2 into 8 plus 1, that is 16 plus 1, that is equal to 17, which is the LHS part of your answer. Now finally, LHS and RHS part must be combined. Then we can say 1701 is the answer. Okay, let us take the one more example in this. Okay, 76 and 36, I can choose it. When I go for this, okay, step 1, I can go for step 1, 6 into 6, 36. And in the step 2, I can go for step 2, 7 into 3 plus 6, it is 21 plus 6, 27. Now finally 27, 36 is the answer. Okay, like this. And one more simple example can be taken, 18 into 98. When I go for this, simply 8 into 8, 64, and 1 into 9 plus 8, 9 plus 8 is 17, 1764 is answer. Within seconds, we can finish this calculation. We need not to struggle to do the calculation, but the condition must be verified. The sum of digits in the tens place must be equal to 10 and unit space digit must be same, then only we can go for this technique. Otherwise, this technique doesn't work. So, well, I am going for 17 into 97, I want to go for this. Then 7 into 7, how much it is? 49. Or 1 into 9, 9, 9 plus 7, 16, so 1649 is answer. Otherwise, 33 into 73, the condition is applicable. 3 into 3, 09, and 7 into 3, 21, 21 plus 3, 24, 24, 09. Okay, we can go for 62 and 42. When I go for this, 2 into 2, 04, and 6 into 4, 24 plus 2, 26. Total 2604 is the answer. Okay, like this we can do the calculations easily. For more information, you can contact us at 9878931909 for more information. Thank you.